We're back chatting to Wouter Jordaan, Conservation Manager of Tualo Kalahari Reserve. Today we're going to chat about the capturing process and where they will be delivered, all the animals, to the buyers. So, Wouter, tell us more. I know Bushveld Game Capture is doing the capturing. Where will they deliver and when will the capturing happen?
Okay, the mass capture we every year conduct from the 1st of May onwards. It's usually for about 3 to 4 week period. It's cooler then. And the animals are still in good condition after the summer. Unfortunately, we've had extreme drought in the Northern Cape for the last 6 years, but the animals are still in good conditions. So the aim is to start the 1st of May this year with the capture. We'll first take the animals that were put on auction on the February auction, the Valley Venture Stud auction, and thereafter will the time auction animals be taken off. And it will all be in the hands of Bushveld. They'll conduct the entire capture operation. And through Tina and them and her team, they'll contact the different buyers and tell them, okay, tomorrow we're going to catch your zebras. Please make sure your transport is in place, ready to load.
And where will they load those animals?
On the reserve, at designated spots. Unfortunately, I mean, as you all know, the Kalahari is just extremely sandy, not very good for trucks, so we've got limited options in terms of where we can park trucks to cross load. They do have 4x4 trucks to bring the animals out from the Boma sites to hard surface roads where they will cross load onto the buyer's transport, or maybe it's Bushveld's own transport that the buyer wants to use, and then they take it from there.